Got a piece of Baltic maple. It's roughly 14 by 14. And I kind of got it marked out to 12 by 12. It's actually 5 inches thick. But the pit you see is right here, so I'm going to take it down below the pit. I'm going to do a four corner bowl out of it. Just leave the corner square. This should look pretty interesting when I'm done. Does have some nice figure at the end. I'm going to make a four corner bowl. I've seen them on the internet and I think they're pretty neat. I've never tried one, so let's get started. I'm going to put some wipe-on polyurethane on it. Here is the recessed jaws I use. One of my subscribers was asking me about it yesterday when I did the plywood herringbone bowl on YouTube. But this right here, it is a little bit tapered. I doubt if you can really tell it right there. But it fits inside of here. So when I put this on and tighten it up, that holds it when I'm turning the other side. So if you guys want to know something about the way I do something, just leave it in the comments. Here is my spotted maple four corner bowl, which the corners got rounded over, so. It is raining outside, so I can't go out there in the sun and show you it to you. Really did turn out nice. It's December 29. 19's about over. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like. Subscribe button if you're not a member. Comments are always welcome. If there's something you want to ask me or want me to show you how to do, feel free to leave a comment. Thanks for watching.